Hi, I'm Chef John, and welcome to your KOHD Kitchen Minute. Today I'm down at Whole Foods Market, and in the produce section I ran into this beautiful, beautiful chard. And you know, we always take the leaves off, the very, very tender part, just like this, and we saute them very nicely. But then, you know, we have this hard, stocky part left, and what do we do with that? Well, let me show you a neat little trick. So what we're going to do is we're going to just go ahead and slice it nice and thin, just like so. Now, in a crock or a nice little heavy cast iron bottom pan in your oven, put this with a little bit of cream, a little bit of sugar. Yes, I know a little sugar. It's absolutely wonderful in it. A little salt and pepper, and let that cook down, just like a potatoes au gratin. And then once it's done, spoon it over your sauteed leaves, and it is absolutely fantastic. You can find that down here at Whole Foods Market.
The KOHD Kitchen Minute is brought to you by Whole Foods Market and Savory Spice Shop in the Old Mill District.